So the other things, the other items that we need is sleeves. These are going to be cup sleeves, so very short cup sleeves measuring about 5 to 6 inches, probably just 4 inches. Now away from our, we need to have a measurement for the neckline. So the neckline measurement is going to be approximately 12 inches and we're going to put this on interfacing. I'd like the neckline on some interfacing. Locate the interfacing. Now this is quite a stiff neckline, so what we're going to do is we're going to cut a double, we're going to use the interfacing in double, and that is the six. I'm just going to fold this in double and cut it as two pieces rather than the one, and then press those together to actually slightly stiffen this up. So this neckline is the Galati neckline. It's cut fairly straight, just very very marginally angled out on the corners, and the way it's going to sit is going to be like this. So just on the edges around here, there's two of these because I want to slightly stiffen it up more than. So that is basically what it looks like. It's 1.5 inches. Here we are. This is what it looks like on the. I don't know where this fly has come from. It's really really annoying. Go away. So if you can get some kind of a it's 1.5 inches. It's actually based on a 2.5 inch fabric, and so the center of this is 1.5 inches and is curved in, taking away 1 inch from the one side and going into the 1.5 inches towards the above side. That excess of that 1.5 inches or 1 inch is taken away from the top side and it's just slightly angled out. The wider side is going to be the bottom side, and the top side is the one that's rounded off. I'm just going to round the top bit off on this just to make the piping going around the edges of the. Now what I will do with this is the double folded fabric, what we want to do is add it onto the spare piece of fabric, and we will need two of these, one for the underside and one for the top side. So I will press both of these onto the wrong side of the fabric, on the one piece, and then cut the second piece exactly the same for using on the inside of the neckline.